He's a bully. He's a punk. His hair looks like a skunk. Burping, farting, and not caring. Running his big mouth and swearing. Evel Dick. He's a rock and roll poser. A Tommy Lee wannabe.
Evel Dick.
Big Brother A.
Evel Dick.
He's annoying, crass and rude, with one bad attitude. Pouring iced tea on people's head, making sure his hair tips stay red. Evel Dick. He's a moldy piece of meatloaf with green beans on the side.
Evel Dick. Lunatic.
On the pig scale, he's a 10. And he hates all women. No wonder Danielle don't bother with her sick, demented father. Evel Dick. He's a sweaty, stinky gym sock that smells like bad Chinese.
Evel Dick.
Big Brother A.
Evel Dick.
He's a twisted, self-centered troll who does not have a soul. I bet all he dates is escorts, so he's chain-smoking his Newport's. Evel Dick. The three words that describe you are poop, sand, witch.
Evel Dick.
Bean, what are you doing?
He's a bully. He's a punk. His hair looks like a skunk. Burping, farting, and not caring. Running his big mouth and swearing. Evel Dick. He's a rock and roll poser. A Tommy Lee wannabe.
Evel Dick.
Big Brother A.
He's annoying, crass and rude, with one
lunatic.
On the pig scale, he's a 10, and he hates all women. No wonder Danielle don't bother with her sick, demented father. Evel Dick. He's a sweaty, stinky gym sock that smells like bad Chinese.
Evel Dick.
Big Brother A.
Evel Dick.
He's a twisted, self-centered troll who does not have a soul. I bet all he dating bad attitude. Pouring iced tea on people's head, making sure his hair tips stay red. Evel Dick. He's a moldy piece of meatloaf with green beans on the side.